551 goals in club football since he last played in the Premier League. Cristiano Ronaldo is a Manchester United player once again. His first debut at Old Trafford is so long ago that his manager Ole Gunnar Solskjaer was a teammate.
Scores 30 goals, inspires everyone around him to give that extra 10-15% and propel Manchester United back to where they believe they should be, and that's the summit of the Premier League and competing in Europe.
We hear Neil, and it's the right decision to put him in there from the start.
Oh, no question. I mean, the guy's box office, you know, whatever the occasion, he makes some attention, but he delivers as well, you know, time and time again. I think it's a great dynamic of and the psychology of how people look at Manchester. For me, I didn't think really. Well, look, it takes a lot for me to get excited and amazed, like, you know, but seeing if he needs a day off, and what he wants out of the team. Not that you build the whole team around him, but you just manage him the right way, whether all he can do.
Wreathed in red. 18 years since that trembling teenager. Ronaldo, first proper touch. Matic, extremely scarce. Mankiw, Ronaldo, Sancho, Fernandes, Ronaldo. Clark away from Ronaldo. For him, that requires the finish of a contortionist. Or do you know for a moment that Man United just put his foot on Old Trafford? Because he had time. The club was sitting in a preacher with the Juventus over.
We'll be right back.
duly told. He is a Bruno Fernandes, as if to remind the world that that's the man, and the number is seven.
With levels, and already he's paying dividends for Manchester United.
Manchester United 4, Newcastle United 1.